Oh, she's doing. Okay, well, that's good. I just have a
calendar on the fridge and just keep doing. There, you know, 24 days.
I don't even hit the schedule, and I have no idea what she's doing. It's like, I don't know if she's in class or if I'm supposed to run. At this point, last week,
she's going to be a lot more stressed out if she goes down for 2 days. So you've got